good morning, my student. How are you today? I hope you are fine. Now we are going to continue math lesson. Let's prepare math book, pencil, eraser, and color pencil because we will be coloring later. Okay? We will start from page 155 until 158. It is about more subtraction. Are you ready, kids? Let's start. Practice 7A. More subtraction. Number 1. Subtract. Part A. 64 minus 8. Okay, everyone. For the subtraction like this, we have to subtract the one first. Okay? Remember, this is part tens and this is one. Okay? This is tens and this is one. The number which are in the one are 4 and 8. Okay, let's see. 4 minus 8. Can we subtract 8 from 4? No, we can't. So, we need to borrow from 10s. Now, we borrow 1 10 from here. Remember, 110 means the total is 10. Don't forget, because we have taken 1 from 6, so we have to cross number 6 and write 5. Because 6 minus 1 is 5. Ya, karena kita sudah meminjam satu puluhan dari angka 6 ini, maka sisanya tinggal 50-an. No, 10 plus 4. After 10, 11, 12, 30, 40. Yes, 40. 40 minus 8 equal. Everyone, you can use like this to help you count 40 minus 8. We start from here. 40. We can count backward 8 times. Let's count together. 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes! 6! So, 40 minus 8 is equal 6. We can write here 6. How about this one? The rest is 5, right? We just move 5 from here to here. Okay, everyone? So, 64 minus 8 is equal 56. You get me? Okay. We try one more time. Part B. 93 minus 5. Okay? This part is called tens and this part is called 1. The number which are in the ones are 3 and 5. No? 3 minus 5. Can we subtract 5 from 3? No, we can't. So we need to borrow from 10s. No, we borrow 1/10 from here. 1/10 from here. Don't forget, because we have taken 1 from 9. So we have to cross 9 and write 8 here. Remember, 1/10 means the total is 10. So 10 plus 3 equals, after 10, 11, 12, 30. Yes, 30. No, 30 minus 5. 30 minus 5. We start from here. 30. And we can count backward 5 times. Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, this is 8. So 30 minus 5 is what? 8. And 8 here, we move here. Ya, 8 yang ini kita pindahkan ke bawah. So 93 minus 5 is what? 88. Is it right? Yeah. Because easy, 4 parts, part C until F, you can do it by yourself. Okay? Part G, look at this. For this part, we have to move the number into to the boxes. 72 minus 9. Remember, this is 10 and this is 1. Okay, now we subtract the 1's first. 2 minus 9. Because 2 is less than 9, we cannot subtract it. Therefore, we have to borrow from 10s. We borrow 1/10 here. 1/10. Okay? Minus 10s. Because we have taken 1 from 7, so we have to cross 7 and write 6 here. Okay, now 10 plus 2. After 10, 11, 12. Yes, 12. 12 minus 9 is what? Okay, everyone? We start from here, 12, and we can count backward 9 times. Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes! 3! So, 12 minus 9 is what? 3. You can write here 3. And 6. We can move here. So 72 minus 9 is what? 63. Okay? For this part, you can do it by yourself. Now, let's move to the next page. Number 2. Regroup and subtract. For number 2, we will subtract the number with 2 digits. Part A. Look at this. Part A. 52 minus 38. Okay. This is tens and this is one. We start from ones. 2 minus 8. Because 2 is less than 8, we cannot subtract it. Therefore, we have to borrow from tens. We borrow 1 tens here. Okay? 1 tens. Don't forget, because we have taken 1 from 5, so we have to cross 5 and write 4 here. 1 tens totally is 10. So 10 plus 2 after tens 11, 12, 12. Yes, 12. Now 12 minus 8 is 12. We start from here, 12. And we can backward, we can count backward 8 times. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, this is 4. So 12 minus 8 is equal 4. And 4 minus 3 is equal 1. So 52 minus 38 is equal 40. Is it right? Part B until F, you can do it by yourself. Okay? Next, part G. 83 minus 26. Let's move the number into the boxes. You write here 83 minus 26. This is tens and this is 1. We start from ones. 3 minus 6, because 3 is less than 6, we cannot subtract it. Therefore, we have to borrow from here. We have to borrow from tens. We borrow 1 tens. 1 tens. Yes, don't forget, cross 8 and write 7. Because 8 has been taken 1, so the rest is 7. Ya, karena 8 sudah dipinjam 1, jadi sisanya tinggal 7, 7 puluhan. Ya, ini disebutnya 7 puluhan. Okay, now 10 plus 3. After 10, 11, 12, 30. Yes, 30. Now 30 minus 6. It's wall. You can use like this to help you counting. Okay? 30 minus 6. We start from here, 30, and we can count backward 6 times. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, this is 7. So 30 minus 6 is was 7. And 7 minus 2 is was 5. So 83 minus 26 is was 57. Okay? Is it right? For part H, please do it your by self. Okay, everyone? Okay, next, number 3. Ria drops a ball into the number machine below. Which number is on the ball? Write the number in the circle. Look at the number machine. This is 43. After go out the ball, become 47. Sekarang kita hitung ya, bilangan berapa dikurangi 43 hasilnya 47. Kita pilih di antara tiga bilangan ini. Bilangan berapa dikurangi 43 yang hasilnya 47. We try to make this 90 minus 43. Oke. Ingat ya, ini puluhan, tens, dan ini satuan. One. Sekarang kita jumlahkan. 0 dikurangi 3, bisa 3? 0 dikurangi 3? Ya, tidak bisa. Karena tidak bisa, maka kita pinjam satu puluhan. Satu puluhan jumlahnya 10. Ya, karena sudah dipinjam satu, jadi ini bukan 9 lagi. Kita coret, jadi ini 8. Ya, sekarang kita jumlahkan. 10 dikurangi 3, berapa 10 dikurangi 3? Tuh. 8, sisanya 8. 8 dikurangi 4. 4. Yeah. It is same here. Apakah ini sama? Ya. Yeah. Kita sudah temukan jawabannya. So, we write here 90 minus 43 equal 47. Okay. Now, open the next page. Practice 7B, more subtraction. Number 1. Help Sam find his cookie tins. Color the tins with the correct answer. Okay, kita bantu si Sam untuk menemukan kaleng kuenya. Ya, caranya bagaimana? Caranya, kita hitung terlebih dahulu. 53 dikurangi 19. Ya, kita boleh hitung di sini. 53 minus 90. Ya, kita coba hitung dulu. Nah, jangan lupa ini puluhan, tens, and satuan, ones. 3 minus 9. Apakah bisa 3 dikurangi 9? Tidak bisa. Karena tidak bisa, maka kita pinjam satu puluhan. Ya, satu puluhan jumlahnya 10. Nah, karena sudah dipinjam, kita coret, kita tulis 4. Nah, 5 dipinjam 1, 5 dikurangi 1, sisanya tinggal 4. Ya. 10 ditambah 3. 10 ditambah 3 berapa? 13. Sekarang kita hitung. 13 dikurangi 9, hasilnya berapa? Untuk membantu kalian, kalian boleh menggunakan garis bilangan seperti ini ya. 13 dikurangi 9. Kita mulai dari sini. 13 dikurangi 9. Kita hitung 9. Kita hitung mundur 9 kali. Yuk, kita hitung. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ya. Kita sudah temukan jawabannya. 13 dikurangi 9 adalah 4. You can write here 4. And 4 minus 1 equals 3. Yes, the answer is 34. 34. Mana 34? Yeah, this is 34. We can color here. For part B until D, you can do it by yourself. Okay? Okay, everyone? Next, the last number. Number 2, part A. 56 minus 8. 56 minus 8. Nah, Miss tulisnya di sini ya. Kalau kalian nanti kalian boleh hitungnya di kertas kosong. Cari kertas kosong ya. Nah, Miss, karena Miss tidak ada kertas lagi, Miss langsung jumlahkan di sini ya. Jangan lupa ini puluhan, tens, dan ini satuan, ones. 6 dikurang 8, bisa tidak 6 dikurang 8? Tidak bisa, karena 6 lebih kecil dari 8. Nah, maka dari itu kita pinjam satu puluhan. Satu puluhan itu jumlahnya 10. Karena sudah dipinjam, maka kita coret. Bukan lagi 4, bukan lagi 5, tapi 4. Ya? 10 ditambah 6. Nah, 10 ditambah 6. 16. 16 dikurangi 8. Yuk, berapa 16 dikurangi 8? Oke, kita gunakan garis bilangan lagi ya. We start here. 60 minus 8. Oke, kita hitung mundur 8 kali. Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes! So, 60 minus 8 is what? 8. Can write here? 8. And 4. We move. Here, kita. 4 ini kita pindahkan ke bawah. So, 56 minus 8 is what? 48. Okay? You get me? Is it right? Okay. For part B until finish, can be done by yourself. Okay, everyone, that's all for today. Thank you for your attention. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next learning video. Bye-bye.